John Bernthal, who played the Punisher, who we first saw in the Netflix TV show Daredevil, has talked about his return as the Punisher, which could happen with the multiverse. In a recent interview with Screen Rant, where he was asked about potentially returning as the Punisher, where he replies saying it's behind him, that he feels blessed, but he doesn't actually think about it at all, really. And it's something he did, it's now over, and he's moved on. But he did say he had a great time being the Punisher. He does go on to say if something happens in the future, and if it shows up, he'll talk about it again. We know Kevin Feige really likes John Bernthal as an actor and would like to work with him. Of course, there's been tons of rumors that the Punisher will return in the Hawkeye TV show, Moon Knight, and more that are real and grounded. However, John Bernthal didn't rule out coming back as the Punisher, so we could see him in the future. Please check out my Twitch, which I live stream to weekly, link in the description below. Follow my TikTok, which I upload to daily, linked also in the description below as well. And of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit that like button.